UNLV's baseball coach is on administrative leave right now after the school's athletic director tells us Tim Chambers was arrested. UNLV won't confirm the arrest, or the reason rather, for it. But we did check with the Clark County Detention Center's website. Only one person by that name was booked recently, and it was for a DUI charge.